कृतनिमरितं क्लादैकमयीम् अनन्यपरतन्त्रां नवरसरुचिरां निर्मितिम् आददति भारती कवेर्जयति. च इदानीं क्वचित् सो बि द लास्ट् वि सा वास् अनौचित्याधृते नान्यत् रसभङ्गस्य कारणम् औचित्य उपनिबन्धस्तु रसस्य उपनिषत् पुरा परा. सो द बेसिस् फार् एनी रसदोषम् इस् इफ् देर् इस् नो प्रोपरिटि इन् द वे दे हेव् अरेञ्ज् द वर्ड्स् आर् द विभाव अनुभाव व्यभिचारि भाव आल् द डिफरेण्ट् पार्ट्स् देट् आर् इन्वाल्व्ड् इन् रसनिष्पत्ति इफ् एनी आफ् दोस् आस्पेक्ट्स् आर् नाट् properly used, then it is a dosha. Idanim kvachit adoshaha api ete iti uchyante. Now, even in certain places, they can be, they need not be treated as dosham. In fact, some can be gunam. So that is the, some of the, he is not going to give us all the 13 rasadoshanam adoshattvam, but he is only going to highlight a few of those and give us. स नो न दोषः स्वपदेन उक्तावपि सञ्चारिणः. स्वपदेन वि सा दट् स्वशब्दवाच्यत्वम् इस् अ दोष. वि सा दट् स्वपदवाच्यत्वं दट् इस् स्वशब्दवाच्यत्वम् ऐदर् व्यभिचारिभावानां स्वशब्द अथवा रस अथवा स्थायीभावानां स्वशब्दवाच्यत्वे दोषत्वं. तत्रापि देर् आर् प्लेसेस् वेर् इट् मे नाट् बि अ दोष. एक्साम्पल् औत्सुक्येन कृतत्वरा सहभुवा व्यावर्तमाना ह्रिया तैस्तैर्बन्धुवधूजनस्य वचनैः नीताभिमुख्यं पुनः दृष्ट्वाग्रे वरमात्त साध्वसरसा गौरी नवे सङ्गमे संरोहत् पुलका हरेण हसता श्लिष्टा शिवायास्तु वः. इस् अ मङ्गलश्लोकम् आफ् रत्नावळी वेर् इस् डिस्क्रैबिङ्ग् हौ गौरी शी बिहेव्स् ड्यूरिङ्ग् नवसङ्गमे. She's just gotten married to Shiva, and the ladies are of the house, Bandhu Vadhu Jana. All the ladies of the house are taking her to towards Shiva, who is waiting for her to come. So the different bhava, emotions that are there in her mind when she goes, she is describing the entire, all the emotions that are there in her mind. This is actually in the Natika, if you find as a relevant, it is very relevant to the Natika also, in the sense it describes all the different emotions that Sagarika will feel towards Udayana. Autsukyena kritatvara, everything is an adjective to Gauri here. So outsukyena kritatvara, outsukyam. Outsukyam is eagerness or longing, because she wants to go and meet Shiva. She quickens her pace. She hastens to go and meet him. So outsukyena kritatvara, she goes fast because out of longing or out of eagerness. Sahabhuva hriya vyavartamana. At the same time, she wants to go meet him. So she is hastening, she is going fast, but at the same time, suddenly she also is overcome by that natural inborn modesty that she has, inborn shyness that she has. Sahabhuva hriya, because of that, vyavartamana, she turns her face. She is not directly looking at Shiva and walking right in front, you know, like how military people, you know, army people march. That's not how she was going fast. As she was going, her face was not looking at him. It was vyavartamana. She was turning back because of that modesty in her. So she's hesitating. When she was hesitating, all the vandhu vadu janasya vachanaihi nita abhimukhya taistaihi vachanaihi. So as she turns away because of that lajja, all the ladies, the female relatives who are all in that place, they come and talk to her about some words or the other. Taistehi vachanehi, you know, no, you have to go, or look at him, how handsome he is, something or the other, teasing words or encouraging words. So different types of they're trying to push her towards her husband. So abhimukhyam nita, she was brought in front of her husband. by the relatives, by the different words that were said by her relatives. Then drishtva agre varam. Now she has come in front of Shiva. Varaha puraha sthitaha. So drishtva agre varam drishtva, after seeing Shiva in front of her, atta sadhvasarasa, she becomes fearful. So immediately, suddenly there is one small slight apprehension. Sadhvasarasa tadrisha tadrishi gauri nave sangame, again samrohat pulaka. Now this one actually has to go after. Now when Shiva looks at her in this manner, he smiles. Hasata harena slishta alingitasa, she is embraced by Shiva, and because of that embrace, samrohat pulaka, she has romancham in her angam. So she becomes horripilated, and tadrishi gauri shivaya astu vaha shivaya astu evam bhuta gauri, let her give you mangala tava shivaya astu, or yushmakam shivaya astu. Each one's autsukyam hrihi, what else, sadhvasam pulakam, all of these are actually vyabhichari bhava, which they have mentioned. When the vyabhichari bhavas are mentioned by the name, it is a dosha. Whereas here it is not. Atra autsukya shabdaha iva tad anubhavaha na tata pratiti krithu. Tad anubhavaha means here, without that sitvara can actually be caused by so many things. Vyavartamana, if you're hurried, you can also be running away from some danger. So it can also be a bhayanakarasa, indicative of bhayanakarasa. Vyavartamana, it can be indicative of vivatsarasam, right? And sadhvasam also can be a bhayanakarasam. Pulakam, I think, is adbhutarasam can also give rise to pulakam. So many other rasas can give rise to these vyabhichari bhavas also because of those rasas. But here he wants to stress that it is the sambhoga shangara that he wants to stress. So he uses the specific words by saying autsukyena twarakrita. So because of that autsukyam, she longs to be with him. She wants to be with him. Then it shows the shangara rasam. It is actually rasa poshakam natu dosha. Okay, so atra autsukya shabdaha iva tad anubhavaha na tatha pratiti krithu. Na tatha pratiti krithu means it doesn't give you that rasa poshanam, just if this, just like how autsukya word gives you that rasatvam, just the kritatvara is not going to give you. Anubhava is the kritatvara, athava vyavartamana. These are the two words that are anubhavas. But that will not give rise to that rasa, just without autsukya word. Atayeva, duradutsukam ityadau, vrida premadi anubhavanam, vivalitatvadinamiva utsukatva anubhavasya sahasa prasaranadi rupasya tatha pratipattikaritva bhavat utsukam iti kritam. So durad utsukam agate, vivalitam sambhashini, all of these are also, see, durad agate sati. He doesn't, in this, we have seen the shloka in fourth ullasam. I'm not going to go into details of what that shloka means. Let's just look at the relevant portion, which is durad utsukam agate. When her, I think it is prayasi. Prayasi durad utsukam agate. He wants to meet her. The beloved wants to meet the Naika. And he comes with an eagerness. Utsukam agate. So if he does not use that utsukam there also, it is not a dosham. So vrida premadi anubhavanam vivalitatvadinam iva, just like how vivalitam gives rise to, so vivalitam means she has turned her face, Sparitam, Sambhashini, Sparitam. When, okay, so when he comes in front of her, she turns her face. And then when he tries to talk to her, Sambhashini Priyasi Sati, Sparitam, she rejects him. And then Samslishyati Sati, when he is trying to embrace her, Arunam Grihita Vasane, Arunam, I think she becomes very red or angry. Instead of Kopa, he uses Arunam. And then Grihita Vasane, he catches hold of her Vastram. She kinchita anchita brulatam. She scrunches her eyebrow to show her displeasure. Iti maninyaha charana anati vyatikare preyasi. So all of these is happening when the lover is trying to please the lady who is angry with him for doing some mistake. So each one is the reaction that she shows for whatever he does. Action and reaction. So his action is duratu utsukam agate. He comes eagerly, but she turns her face. Now, utsukam agate, we needed that utsuka shabda, which shows that sahasa prasaranam. He comes very quickly in front of her. Without that utsuka, we will not be able to understand that sahasa prasaranam. Just durad agate sati, we won't understand it. Whereas vivalitam can give rise to vrida. That we can understand the bhavam from the word vivalitam. Just she turned her face. She turned her face because there we have the word manini, we have preyasi. These are all indicative of Shringara rasam at that point of time. So we can easily understand that vivalitam is vrida, right? Bashpa ambu purna ikshanam chakshuhu jatam. Even that is indicative of the prema that she has. So it need not have, we need not mention prema there, and it's already known. It's just prasangat he brings about this. This is not needed in this context also. Just as an extra information he gives this. So atayeva duradutsukam ityadau iti shloke vrida premadi anubhavanam vivalitatvadinam iva. Just like how vivalita etc. has the capability of conveying vrida prema etc. utsukatva anubhavasya sahasa prasaranadi. Utsuka is a word that gives rise to sahasa prasaranam, coming quickly. So tatha pratipatti karitva abhavat. So what he is trying to say is, without that utsukya, utsuka anubhava, we are not able to understand sahasa prasarana. Okay, hence we have to use the word utsukam iti kritam. Irda? Yeah, I just unmuted you. You can ask.
Oh, okay. I just off record the madri, but Abhinav Gupta vandu idada utkaradilla illaya ini utkaradilla.
So he is, I think there is a debate. He's generally, he doesn't like it if there is a swashabda vachitvam. I'm sure in this case he might accept it. I don't know. Or he probably feels that if the poet is creative enough, he can do without using the words.
Because just like on the shring, on the Navarasa shloka, thukai eppadi pannado, kanna vach, ஈக்ஷணத்த வச்சுண்டே வந்து நிமீலிதம் அந்த மாதிரி சொல்லி சொல்லி ஈச் ரசா வந்து கொண்டு வந்த மாதிரி இதுக்கும் பண்ண முடியுமா? காவி பிரகாசத்திலே அவ ஒரு அனதர் பாடாந்தரம் ஒண்ணு கொடுத்திருந்தாளே சில ஸ்லோகத்துக்கு.
இதுக்கா இல்ல, there was another ஸ்லோகம். கரெக்ட் கரெக்ட் கரெக்ட்.
It's like that and the Shive Shringarathra madri, but enak satta nyamam illa.
And the madri, if someone can come up with a paadabedam, then it is better ngre avladha. We don't need to take Abhinav Gupta as a rule always. Yeah. Because if there is an explanation, see, after all, Abhinav Gupta is someone who came in the 11th century, la? Or 10th century. There is a long gap. There is, the creativity has also increased in the world, and I'm sure people can come up with different the readings. La? Therila. அவ்வளவு தூரம் we need not stick to that rule is what I feel. But yeah. Next is sancharyadehe viruddhasya badhyasya uktihi gunavaha. Pratikula sanchari grahasya adoshatvam. So we saw pratikula vibhavadehe grahaha. So pratikula vibhavam means prakrita rasa விரோதி ரச விபாவா ஆர் தெர் இஸ் அ கான்டெக்ஸ்டுவல் ரசா தட் இஸ் கோயிங் ஆன் அண்ட் இஃப் த சடன்லி த போயிட் இன்ட்ரடியூசஸ் விபாவா அனுபாவா ஆர் வியபிச்சாரி பாவா ஆஃப் அ விருத்த ரசம் தென் தெர் இஸ் அ கிளாஷ் பட் சம்டைம்ஸ் இட் நீட் நாட் பி அ கிளாஷ் இஃப் பாத்யஸ்ய உக்திஹி பாத்யஸ்ய உக்திஹி மீன்ஸ் பாத்யத்வேன உக்திஹி இஃப் யூ கிவ் த விரோதி ரசா ஃபர்ஸ்ட் அண்ட் தென் negate it by the prakrita rasam then it is fine so the best example for that is this so bhadyatvena uktihi na parama doshaha it is not a great dosha yavat prakrita rasa pariposhakrite if it actually increases the present contextual rasa then it is fine text gives only kva karyam sashalakshmanaha iti ityatra just to remind what that shloka is this is Pururavas thinks about Urvashi, he is no longer able to see Urvashi and he is in viraham here so he keeps thinking back and forth he is in a dilemma he has to see he is in a king he is in the position of a king so he keeps thinking kva akaryam shashalakshmanaha kvachakulam shashalakshmanaha kulam kva akaryam etat kvacha shashalakshmanaha kulam so what is this akaryam that I have done you know just loving her and I have sort of lost my stability or my proper thinking which is the trademark of my chandra vamsham where is the great vamsha that I am born in and what is this work that I have done I have fallen in love with someone. This is called Vitarkam. Then, kvacha bhuyopi drishyetasa, will I see her again? So, immediately the transformation is, will I see her again? So, that Shringara Rasam is there. First is Shanta Rasam, the next is Shringara Rasam. Each one keeps the Shringara, he keeps it at the end so that it negates the Shanta Rasam that is there in front of him. So, first he feels, you know, as a Chandravamshiyaha, I should not be doing such an akaryam. Eh? And then, will I see her again? So, he comes back to that Shringara Rasam. Doshanam prashamaya naha shrutam. Whatever I have studied is to remove the different doshas that I have, that is possible in the world. You know, I should not be doing doshas in my life. That is the decision that he makes, you know, this is what I have studied for. Whereas, kopepi kantam mukha. So beautiful even when she is angry. Kim vakshyanti apakalmashaha kritadhyaha. The great people in my ancestry or in my family, those who are the elders in my family, what will they say? Apakalmashaha. They are all punyavantaha, sarve. What will they say when they look at the action that I have done. This is Shanka. I'm doubtful. You know, I fear what they will talk about me. Swapnepi sadurlabha. Yo, I can't see her even in Swapna. Dainyam. He's being very pathetic. When will I see her? I can't even see her in my dreams. Chetaha, he addresses his mind and says, Swastyamapaihi. Be very strong here. You know, you should not become so weak in front of this viraham that you are facing. No, swastyam upaihi. That means dhriti. He is taking up courage now. The next moment, chinta. What is that? Kahkalu yuva dhanyo adharam pasyati. Dhasyati in rikano. Kahkalu yuva dhanyaha yuva adharam dhasyati or pasyati. I don't know which fortunate person is going to kiss her lips. So this is chinta. Will I get my chance or not? So since it ends in Shringaram beautifully, so the Virodhi Rasa, even though Shanta and Shringara do not come together, whereas Auchiti Vicharam, we saw how beautifully he brings out Shanta, Bibatsa and Shringaram in the same shloka. We are going to see one more where he will bring out Shringara, Bibatsam and Viram. Beautiful set of shlokas that he is going to point out later. So here, both Shanta Rasa, the first half of the each line has Shanta Rasa Angabhutam, which is all the Vyabhachari Bhavas for Shanta Rasa. The second half has all the Vyabhachari Bhavas for Shringara Rasa. The second half negates the first half. தென் அத்த விதர்காதிஷு உத்கதேஷு அபி ஈவந்தோ சாந்தரச அங்கபூதாக சஞ்சாரி பாவாக உத்கதாக ததாபி சிந்தாயாமேவ விஸ்ராந்தி அட் தி எண்ட் ஹி ஃபினிஷஸ் இட் வித் சிந்தா விச் இஸ் அ பிரகிருதி ரச பரிபோஷக இட் ஆட்ஸ் டு தட் பிரகிருத ரசம் ஸ்ருங்காரம் பிகாஸ் தெர் இஸ் ஹி இஸ் டவுட்ஃபுல் ஆஃப் ஹிஸ் பொசிஷன் He wants her, but at the same time, he is doubtful of what to do. So, because that comes and ends with that chinta, Shringara Rasam gets heightened here. So, we see how he is struggling with his emotions, right? So, it gives us more opportunity to enjoy the Shringara Rasam. Next is Pratikula, Anubhava Grahasyapi Adoshattva. Pandukshamam, Vadanam Hridayam, Sarasam, Tava Alasam Cha Vapuhu, ஆவேதயதி நிதாந்தம் க்ஷேத்ரிய ரோகம் சகி ஹிருதந்தஹ ஹே சகி சோ இத்யாதோ சாதாரணத்துவம் பாண்டுதாதீனாம் இதி ந விருத்தம் மம்மடர் ஆக்சுவலி டேக்ஸ் திஸ் ஆஸ் அன் எக்ஸாம்பிள் விச் இஸ் கிவன் இன் துவனிகார இன் திருத்திய உத்யோகம் இன் துவன்யாலோக வேர் ஹி கிவ்ஸ் டூ ரீசன்ஸ் ஹி ஆக்சுவலி சேஸ் ஈவன் தோ யூ நோ திஸ் இஸ் கருண ரசம் திஸ் இஸ் Some reasons he gives, this is actually to refute Anandavardhana that Mammata takes this up. Since that is not there in the slokam, don't look at the Vyakhyanam, you'll get confused. So let's just look at the text and move on. When we deal with Tritiyodhyatam in Dhanyaloka, I will again point this out at that point of time. Okay, so Pandu Kshamam Vadanam, Pandu Vadanam Tava Vadanam, Pandu Kshamam Cha Asti. So Sakhi looks at the Nayika who is suffering from viraha and she is saying, you know, your face is very pandu, it is pale and kshamam thin. Your hridayam, your whereas your mind, heart is full of passion, rasam sa rasam asti, tava vapuhu alasam cha, and you have your body is very fatigued or very lazy. You don't want to do anything. Just like how someone who is afflicted with manmatha, now if someone is afflicted with a rogam in the body, they will also feel all of these things, right? Their face will become pale, they will become thin. Hridayam sarasam means it becomes like cholesterol. You have, it is actually annarasam is one type of condition where the hridayam, the walls of the heart becomes thickened. So that is hridayam sarasam. Tava alasam bapuhu, and the body also refuses to function. Etat sarvam kim avedayati hridantaha nitantam kshetriya rogam avedayati atishehitam nitantam. There is a great sharira rogam kshetriyam. Kshetriyam means shariram. So sharira rogaha, this indicates that hridantaha, inside your heart, you have a bodily disease which is very great and which is troubling you too much. This just tells me that avedayati ityado sadharanatvam pandutadinam iti na viruddham. Now pandu kshamam hridayam sarasam alasam vapuhu, all of these are both common to both a vyadhi and viraha. A rogam, a disease can also cause these effects, which is an anubhava. Anubhava is karyam, right? So disease can cause all of these, or viraha can also cause all of these. But now that she has said, hey sakhi, hridantaha, these are indicative of the prakrita rasam. So it's not a dosham. Yeah. Next is pratikula vibhavam. Satyam manorama rama. சத்யம் ரம்யா விபூதயஹ கிந்து மத்த அங்கனா அபாங்க பங்க லோலம் ஹி ஜீவிதம். ரெட் திஸ் ஆல்சோ இல்ல எங்க படிச்சோம் ஔசித்ய விசாரமா? இன் யூ ரிமெம்பர் த கான்டெக்ஸ்ட் ஆஃப் வாட் இன் ஔசித்ய விசாரம்? ஐ திங்க் இட் இஸ் ஸ்ருங்கார அண்ட் சாந்த ரசம். பட் ஹியர் ஹி ஆர்கியூஸ் தட் இட் இஸ் ஓன்லி ஸ்ருங்கார ரசம் it is only Shantarasam and there is no Shringara Pratitihi here. Because Shringara Yogya Vibhava Anubhavadayaha Na Santi. Iti Karana. Okay, let's look at the shlokam. Satyam Manorama Ramaha. It's true that women are attractive. Ramaha, women are Manoramaha, they are very attractive. सत्यं विभूतयः रम्याः, रिचेस् आर् इण्डीड् वेरि प्लीसिङ्ग्, रम्याः एव, किन्तु बट् नो दिस् जीवितं, दिस् लैफ् इस् सो फिकल्, यु नो इट्स् वेरि अन्स्टेडि, लोलं, भङ्गलोलम्, इट्स् इट् केन् ब्रेक् एट् एनी पायिण्ट् आफ् टैम्, यु डोण्ट् नो वेन् युर् you're going, you, I may just be sitting like this and talking, but I don't know what is going to happen the next moment to my life, right? That is how unsteady life is. Jeevitam matta angana apanga, the comparison he gives here is interesting. Matta angana, an intoxicated woman who looks, whose apanga is bhanga, is beautiful, like the beautiful glances or the attractive glances of an intoxicated woman. You don't know when she's just going to close her eyes and fall down, or you don't know when she's going to turn away and look at some other person. So it is as fickle or as unsteady as the glances, beautiful glances of an intoxicated woman. The moment she looks at you, it is beautiful. But at the same time, you are not sure whether she will keep looking at you or not. She may change her mind, she may look away, or she may just close her eyes and sleep because she is intoxicated, right? So, kintu matta angana apanga bhanga lolam hi jeevitam. Life is like that for us. You don't know what will happen next. Ityatra adhyam ardham badhyatvena eva uktam. Here again, Dvanyalokakara gives two reasons for this shloka, and he says Shringara Pratitihi Asti. As a background, I'll just tell you, he says Shringara Pratitihi Asti Eva. There can be two reasons for that, but he ends with Shantarasam. That is correct. Okay, Shringara Pratitihi happens for two reasons. One is he has introduced Shringara so that Vineya Unmukhi Karanam, to teach a student, you know, a student who has just come from the outside world, he has come to start learning, say, about life or Jeevitam or Advaitam. What is the first thing that you will say? So you are looking at the world, which is filled with attractive things, Bhogya Vastuni Santi Tatra. But you have to remember, so in order to bring the attention of the Shishya towards what you want to say, towards the Shantarasam, he has used the Shringara, and hence there is Shringara Pratitihi. But that Shringara Pratiti is only to bring the Shishya's focus towards Shantarasam. Okay, that is one of the explanation given by Anandavardhana. The other explanation, Yadva Kavya Shobhakaranam Rasantarat Anuprasa Matrat Va. See, either by, if you just give plain one rasa, which is Shantarasam, continuously, then it will not be Kavya Chamatkara Hetu Nabhavet. Or without any Shabdalankara, there may not be a Kavya Charutvam. So just to increase the Charutvam in both, he has said this. Rasa Sankaryam. Okay, fine. So just to increase the kavya charutvam, kavya shobha karanam rasantarat, by just including another rasa, interlude of another rasa, if you just bring it, then it increases the kavya shobha. Or any shabda alankara can also increase the kavya shobha. Okay, so that is the second reason that Anandavardhana has given. Now, Kavya Prakashakara wants to refute both of those reasons and says that there is no Shringaram here. It is only Shantarasa in this shloka. Ityatra adhyam ardham badhyatvenaiva uktam. Adhyam ardham means satyam manorama ramaha. Satyam Ramya Vibhutayaha. This is the first half. It has been said just to, so that it can be negated. That's all. Jivita tapi adhikam apanga bhangasya asthiratvam iti prasiddha bhangura upamanataya upaptam shantameva pushnati napunaha shringarasya atra pratitihi. So the first step he says is தத் அங்க அப்ரதிபத்தேஹே, தட் இஸ் இம்பார்ட்டன்ட். வாட் இஸ் த ரீசன் தட் ஹீ கிவ்ஸ் தட் ஷிருங்கார இஸ் நாட் சீன் ஹியர்? சோ ஃபர்ஸ்ட் லெட்ஸ் லுக் அட் த லைன் அண்ட் தென் ஐல் சே. சோ ஜீவிதாதபி மோர் தென் த லைஃப் இட் செல்ஃப் தி அபாங்க பங்க பங்கஸ்ய அஸ்திரத்வம் அதிகம். த கிளான்சஸ் ஆர் மோர் ஃபிளீட்டிங் தென் த லைஃப். See, life, at least, I can probably say if I don't have any rogam, I'll probably live for a few more years. I can say that with guarantee, unless I'm, you know, suddenly hit or something like that. But the life seems to be less fleeting when compared to an intoxicated woman's glances. So, apanga bhangasya astiratvam adhikam vartate jivitadapi iti prasiddha bhangura upamanataya. So, that apanga bhanga is a prasiddha upamanam for showing the fleeting nature of things. That by using that he actually increases the shantarasam in this shloka. So shantameva pushnati, it only nurtures the shantarasam, na punaha shungarasya pratitihi. Why? The reason being tadanga apratipattehe. Apratipatti means ajnanam. Shringara yogyam, that is very important here, which I liked in because even the first line, Manorama Ramaha is not a Shringaram at all, right? Matta Angana Apanga Bhanga Lolam by itself may convey Shringaram, but it is actually used along with the Jeevitam. So as an adjective to that, so why would you think that it is Shringaram? I'm surprised that Dhunikara has to make that statement that there is Shringaram in this. Even when you start off with Satyam Manorama Ramaha, I accept that people are attractive, which means you are going to come up with a clause, but there is an expectation of another part also. So it doesn't stop with just Satyam Manoramaha Ramaha. Ramaha, Lalanaha, Manoramaha, Satyameva. Parantu Kim, there is an expectation, correct? That's why it is not Shringaram at all. So Shringara Yogya Vibhava is not used here. That is why there is no Shringara Pratitihi. The first objection that he says is Vineya Unmukhi Karanam. Natu Vineya Unmukhi Karanam Atra Pariharaha. It is only to, you know, Virodhi Rasa, Shanta and Shringara are Virodhi Rasa, you cannot use it together. So it is only to direct the attention focus of the students. That also cannot be used as a pariharam for virodham. So shanta shringara yoho nairantaryasya abhavat. What is nairantaryam? Nairantaryam means nirgatam antaram. So there is no antaram or space between the two. Nirgatam. Without any space, if you are immediately giving shanta and shringara, then it is difficult for the student to understand. So there is no, how do I say, when Shringaram is there, Shantam cannot come about. Because, so if I'm feeling Shanta here, then there means I never felt that Shringaram at any point. That is his argument here. Mamata's argument. The next one is Kavya Shobhakaranam Rasantarat Anuprasamatrat Va Tatha Abhavat is the answer given by Mamata. So Kavya Shobhartameva, it's only to increase the beauty of the Kavyam that we have put in that Shringaram, or there is this Anuprasamatram, just to give a Shabdalankara effect which will increase the beauty of the Kavyam, we have given Matta Angana Apanga Bhanga, that Samyuktakshara repetition of Anuprasam. Right? That is why we have given it. Even with just one rasa, without a rasa sankaram, we have found beautiful shlokas where only one rasa is portrayed. Even there, we have found Kavya Charutvam. Without Anuprasam also, there is Kavya Charutvam. So he need not have brought in that. So the stance of Mamata is there is only Shantarasam here, even though he has taken Pratikula Vibhavam. That is the Prakritam here. That is the context. Okay. So even if the Vibhava of Shringara Rasam has been brought here, it is not used in such a manner that it is able to give rise to Shrungaram, it only adds to Shantarasa. Both seem right, I don't know. For now, we have to take it as, according to Kavya Prakashakara, this is how he wants to say it. Okay. Next is Rasa Virodha Tatparihara Upayaha. This is a karika there. Ashraya aikye viruddhaha yaha sakaryo bhinna samshrayaha rasantarena antaritaha nairantaryena yo rasaha. First we have to split the karika into two. The first half is about one of the rasa virodham, one type of rasa virodha, which is daishikaha. The second one is kalikaha. So two types of rasa virodhas are there. So the daishika virodha is shown in the first half of the karika. Ashraya aikye yaha viruddhaha saha bhinna samshrayaha karyaha. You cannot have vira rasam and bhayanaka rasam. So the vritti that is given is actually an udaharanam for these two. So vira bhayanaka yoho ekashrayatvena virodhaha iti pratipakshagatatvena bhayanakaha niveshayitavyaha. Easy to understand. So ashraya aikye. When two rasas, when you are trying to describe two different anubhava, vyabhichari bhavas, which are for two different rasas in the same substratum, then it becomes a problem. That is desha sambandha virodaha, daishikaha rasa virodaha. To set that right, to tat pariharaya, what we have to do is nayake vira rasasya. Pratinayake pratipakshagatatvena bhayanaka rasasya cha varnane, this problem will be solved. Okay, so ashraya aikyam will give rise to virodha. The same adharam, substratum cannot be used to give rise to two different rasas, which are virodha, vira and bhayanaka. Wherever vira is present, bhayanaka cannot be present. Bhayanaka has to be present in the opposite side. We cannot have both in one. Right, like how I always like to look at Narasimha Avataram. You know, the Bhayanaka Rasam was there in Hiranyakashipu, whereas when Prahlada looked at him, it was with Prema and Vatsalyam. And the same person, how I think it's only possible in Narasimha, each one looked at the same person, and he was an Alambana Vibhava for both Bhayanakam and for Vatsalyam, for two different people. That is a very special case, I think. வீர பயானக யோகம்.
சாரி, இங்க ஆசிரியம்னு சொல்றச்சு ஆலம்பன விபாவத்தை சொல்றாளா இல்ல யாரு அதை
அனுபவிக்கிறாங்க?
அத நாட் எக்ஸ்க்ளூடிங் தி சஹிருதயா வ சொல்றேன், அதாவது ஸ்டேஜ்ல இருக்கிற அந்த ஹூவர்.
ஆமா, சஹிருதயா வந்து ஹி ஆல்வேஸ் ஹஸ் போத் பிகாஸ் ஹி இஸ் எக்ஸ்பீரியன்சிங் எவ்ரிதிங்.
ஆமா ஆமா,
அட் தி சேம் டைம் when he looks at the pratinayaka, he feels that bhayanakam. When he looks at the nayaka, he has to feel veeram. So veera, this is ashraya aikye viruddhaha yaha saha bhinna samshrayaha karyaha. At that point of time, we have to do bhinna alambanam or bhinna adharam. You can't have it in the same person. Then next one is rasantarena. This is kalikaha viruddha. Nairantaryena yaha rasaha viruddha. Just like how we saw in the earlier shloka. Nairantaryena. If there is no vyavadhanam, there is no gap between two rasas, which are viruddha, then it is difficult. Shanta and Shrungara cannot come together. Shanta Shrungara yoho tu nairantaryena virodha. If they occur side by side, it is viruddham. Iti rasantaram antare karyam. So rasantarena antaritaha saha rasaha na viruddaha. How do you do that? What is the example? Naganande, it is a natakam. Shantasya jimuta vahanasya. He is a dhira shantaha character, and he is he becomes a Buddhist, I think. And saha jimuta vahanaha, when he is talking about continuously, when he is alone, he will only talk of vairagyam and nirveda and all that. But he was also in love with this woman Malayavati. When he has to show that Shrungaram there, he can't immediately transform from Shanta to Shrungara. So in the middle, he hears some veena ஸ்வரம் ஆர் கீதம், சம்படி இஸ் சிங்கிங் வெரி பியூட்டிஃபுல்லி. ஸோ அஹோ கீதம், அஹோ வாதித்ரம், வாட் வண்டர்ஃபுல் மியூசிக் அண்ட் வாட் வண்டர்ஃபுல் பிளேயிங் ஆஃப் த வீணா. ஸோ தட் பிகம்ஸ் அன் இன்டர்லூட் விச் சேஞ்சஸ் த மூட் ஆஃப் த ஆடியன்ஸ் ஆல்சோ, அண்ட் குவிக்லி கிவ்ஸ் அஸ் தட் மைண்ட் டு என்ஜாய் த ஷிருங்கார ரசம் தட் கம்ஸ் லேட்டர். ஓகே, ஸோ இது அத்புதம் அந்தஹ நிவேஷ்ய, ஹி பிரிங்ஸ் இன் தட் அத்புத ரசம் இன் த மிடில் அண்ட் மலைவதீம் பிரதி ஷிருங்காரஹ நிபத்தா, தென் ஹி கேன் வெரி பியூட்டிஃபுல்லி டிஸ்கிரைப் த ஷிருங்கார ரசம் பேஸ்ட் ஆன் வித் மலைவதி. ஓகே, ஸ ந பரம் பிரபந்தே யாவத் ஏகஸ்மின் அபி வாக்கியே ரசாந்தர வ்யவதினா விரோதஹ நிவர்த்ததே. ச ந பரம் பிரபந்தே யாவத் ஏகஸ்மின் அபி வாக்கியே, இட் இஸ் நாட் ஜஸ்ட் See, when we are looking at a whole natakam, you can have you have a big playground. You can start off with Bayanaka rasam and then bring Veera rasam, then you can go to Shringara rasam, give it its full beauty, and then you can show some Karuna rasam in between, maybe even Bibhatsam in between, and then bring back that Shringaram and finish off a natakam. You have that scope for a whole nataka, natika, any work. So prabandhe, that is possible. You don't need to show Shanta and Shringara side by side without any space. You can bring in different rasam. That is what it was in Natakam. It can also happen in one rasam. One line. Ekasmin api vakye rasantara vyavadhina virodaha nivartate. When you bring in another rasam, you can get the... you can avoid rasa virodham. So this is a set of three shlokas. த்ரீ ஸ்லோகாவோட செட்டுக்கு என்ன பேரு? ஐ திங்க் இட் இஸ் ஏதோ சொல்லுவார், அவர் மறந்து போயிடுது எனக்கு. சந்தானிதகம்மா, ஐ திங்க் கப்லெட் ஆஃப் த்ரீ இஸ் கால்ட் த்ரிபிஹி விசேஷகம். திஸ் இஸ் இன் திருத்தியோத்யோதம் ஆல்சோ ஹி இஸ் கிவன் திஸ் இஸ் அன் எக்ஸாம்பிள் அண்ட் இட் இஸ் கால்ட் விசேஷகம் வேர் ஒன் வாக்கியார்த்த சமாப்திஹி த்ரிபிஹி சந்தோபிஹி வாக்கியார்த்த சமாப்திஹி பவதி. வென் த மீனிங் ஃபுல் மீனிங் ஆஃப் அ சென்டென்ஸ் இஸ் கம்ப்ளீட் ஓன்லி வித் த்ரீ ஸ்லோகாஸ். பூரேணு திக்தானு நவ பாரிஜாத மாலா ரஜோ வாசித பாஹுமத்யாஹ காடம் சிவாபிஹி பரிரப்யமானானு சுராங்கனாஸ்லிஷ்ட புஜாந்தராளாஹ சசோணிதைஹி க்ரவ்யபுஜாம் ஸ்புரத்பிஹி பக்ஷைஹ் ககானாம் உபவீஜ்யமானான் சம்வீஜிதாஷ் சந்தன வாரிசேகைஹி சுகந்திபிஹி கல்பலதா துகூலைஹி விமான பர்யங்க தலே நிஷண்ணாஹ குதூஹலாவிஷ்டதயா ததானிம் நிர்திஷ்யமானான் லலனாங்குலீபிஹி, ஐ ஹவ் நாட் ஈவன் கரெக்டட் தி மிஸ்டேக்ஸ், ஓகே, லலனாங்குலீபிஹி வீராஸ்வதேஹான் பதிதான் அபஷ்யன். வீராஹ பதிதான் ஸ்வதேஹான் அபஷ்யன். சோ வீராஹ those who die in the battlefield, those viraha, it's not anybody who has just shown some viratvam and by old age he has died. No, viraha, one who has died in action, te viraha patitana swadehana apashyan, they saw their own bodies as they were going in the விமானம். விமான பர்யங்கதலே நிஷண்ணாஹ வீராஹ, தோஸ் ஹீரோஸ், ஹீரோயிக் பீப்புள் ஹூ ஆர் சிட்டிங் நிஷண்ணாஹ ஆன் த பெட் பர்யங்கதலே இன் த விமானம். ஸோ தே ஆர் டிராவலிங் த ஸ்வர்காது, சம்படி ஹஸ் சென்ட் தெம் விமானம் வித் ஆல் த லேடிஸ் பியூட்டிஃபுல் அப்சரஸ்திரீ, தே ஆர் ஆல் சிட்டிங் பிசைட் தெம் and they are going in that vimanam to swargam, veera swargam they have attained. Now those ladies who are all sitting beside, kutuhala avishtataya tadanim, they are very curious, these veeraha, they are overcome by curiosity, and tadanim at that point of time, lalana angulibihi nirdishyamanana swapatitana swadehana apashyan, they saw their own bodies which had fallen and they were being shown by lalana anguli bihi, those ladies had pointed out each and every body and they were showing. So it is a veera rasa pradhanam, And two rasas are going to be mixed here. One is bibatsam, the other is shringaram. So bhurenu diddhan, those which are all in dvitiya bahuvachanam is the dehan. And the prathama ekavachanam is viraha, as an adjective for viraha. So how are the viraha? Nava parijata mala rajo vasita bahumadhyaha. Bahumadhyaha, this expanse between their arms, which is their chest. Their chest was fragrant, vasita, with the rajo, with the pollen grains of Nava Parijata Mala, fresh Parijata flowers. They were wearing garlands of fresh Parijata flowers, which is found only in Swargam. So their chests were all fragrant with that. And not only fragrant, they had the pollen grains of those Parijata flowers. Whereas on the floor, it was bhurena digdhane. They were covered with dust from the earth. Next is gadam shivabihi parirabhyamanane. How was the deham? It was being embraced by Shiva, she jackal. Whereas here, surangana aslishta bhujantaralaha. They were hugged by, embraced by the surangana, the divine ladies, by the apsarastri. Sa shonitaihi pakshaihi kravya bhujam pakshaihi khagan. Sorry, everything is so here and there. Kravya bhujam khaganam sa shonitaihi spuradbihi pakshaihi upavijyamanan. Now those bodies, all these carnivorous birds, kravya bhuk, kravyam bhunakti iti kravya bhuk, that which eats meat. So the vulture and all the birds of prey. So kravya bhujam khaganam, carnivorous birds of prey, their pakshaihi, they were being, fanned by the wings of vultures. Raja maryadengrala, adukku epdi, the bodies were also, they also experienced the same type of behavior that those veeras who were going to the veeraswargam were enjoying. Here they were being fanned by the vulture's wings. How were the wings? Sa shonitaihi rudhirayuktaihi spuratbihi prakashatbihi pakshaihi, by the wings they were upavijyamanana, they were being fanned. Here vimane samvijitaha chandana varisekaihi sugandhirihi kalpalata dukulaihi. Chandana varisekaihi sugandhibihi kalpalata dukulaihi samvijitaha santaha viraha. Viraha, they were being fanned by kalpalata dukulaihi, the silk cloth which was got from kalpalata, kalpadrumam, wish-giving tree, right? So you can ask for whatever you want, and the silk that you get would not be an ordinary silk that is there in the bhumi. Something viparitam, it will be different, vilakshanam. So kalpalata adukulaihi, which was sugandhibihi, fragrant because of chandana varisekaihi, and it was also kulukulundrathu, it was cool because of the paneer and chandanam, that it was soaked in the sandalwood water. Taihi samvijitaha, they were being fanned. विमानपर्यङ्कतले निषण्णाः कुतूहलाविष्टतया तदानीं निर्दिश्यमानान् ललनाङ्गुलीभिः वीराः स्वदेहान् पतितान् अपश्यन्. अत्र वीभत्सशृङ्गारयोः अन्तः वीररसः निवेशितः. सो वि मे सडन्ली, एस् वि आर् रीडिङ्ग्, इफ् वि स्टार्ट् फ्रम् द फस्ट् लैन्, भूरेणुदिग्धान् नवपारिजात गाढं शिवाभिः परिरभ्यमान् सुराङ्गणाभिः स शोणितैः चन्दनवारिसेकैः. सो वी विल् कीप् थिङ्किङ्ग्, ओ देर् इस् नो इण्टर्लूड् एट् आल्, वै इस् इट् लैक् दिस्? यु नो, इट्स् शोयिङ्ग् अ काण्ट्रास्ट् एण्ड् यूसिङ्ग् टु विरुद्धरसं, बीभत्सम् एण्ड् शृङ्गारम्. एण्ड् देन् वेन् यु सी द लास्ट् लैन्, देट् इस् वेन् देट् इण्टर्लूड् कम्स् इन्. हा, वीराः स्वदेहान् अपश्यन्, दे वर् लुकिङ्ग् एट् देर् ओन् बाडीस्. इट्स् एक्चुलि वेलिड्, वै नाट्? That scene itself is a beautiful, just like how in Auchitya Vicharam he brought in Shantarasam along with Shringara and Bibhatsa. That only a great poet can do. That is who a great poet is. Atra Bibhatsa Shringarayoho Antaha Veera Rasaha Niveshitaha. ஐ திங்க் வில் ஸ்டாப் வித் திஸ் லெட் மீ செக் ஆமா ஏன்னா நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன் இஸ் அனதர் ஸ்மரியமான ரசகா ஸோ தட் வி வில் டீல் வித் நெக்ஸ்ட் கிளாஸ் ஆ சாரி நோ நோ நோ